I feel the biggest killer out there is actually stigma. Because no matter what your disease is, if there's a stigma involved with seeking treatment, with admitting you have a problem, with getting care, you're going to suffer. What we really want to do, and what I'm excited about in terms of the direction the HEAL Initiative is going into, is looking at the barriers that exist in people's real lives to them having access to the best scientific innovations.